Hey, I'm back. Gonna try and get through a little bit more of LA today. I think we're gonna get through the hotel today, hopefully. It's probably gonna take a lot of deaths. I've been seeing that it's pretty difficult to do all this single player, so we'll just see how this all goes. Hopefully editing will help. Oh no. I'm so glad I was recording for that. That's gruesome. These are level fives. No wonder, I think I'm lower level than I was supposed to be for this part. It might still be okay, we'll see. I'm gonna have to try and collect a bunch of I'm gonna have to try and collect a bunch of weapons along the way. Oh, wait, what? Isn't the other side of that the street? Maybe not. Uh-oh. There's an alarm going off somewhere. Oh, there's a power plug right there. Is there somewhere where I can get the thing for that? What's this? What's this? I can hit these, right? Okay. And then I hit this. And then this opens? No. Shit. Oh. I see one. Ah! Don't eat me! Let me get my weapon back first. Ooh, a nightstick. Oh, damn it. At least I got my weapon back. What's in there? Not what I meant to do. I meant to do that. Okay. Medkits. Yes. Okay. That was all that was in here? Okay. I'm gonna get out then. Getting out of here.
Oop. The evac's definitely over.
I think
be around
I think a lot of the problems I was having in the last episode too were they keep coming back, like they keep respawning in certain areas, and I just kept getting hit a lot and dying because they kept respawning. Which is fine, I just gotta remind myself to keep moving. Ooh! Ah! No, not Mr. Medical Professional! Get out of here! Okay. That weapon's about to break.
Keeping something out or in, looks like.
It's in here. A crowbar. There we go, now I'm level 5. Oh, it's biting because it doesn't have any arms. That's pretty gnarly. Hey, what's going on? Oh, didn't see you there, bud. Ah. No, come on, hit the floor. Thank you. Oh, Jesus. Oh. Alright, not too bad, not too bad. There's still single player, apparently, is like really hard for like as many zombies as they send towards you in certain parts. Oh, not that, I meant. Oh. Well, I ruined it. Zombies can't do phones. Wedding invitation. Becky Russo and Aiden O'Connor. Becky and Aiden. Ooh. Needs military courier's key. Oh. Get out of my face. Skills. What is this one? Okay. Well-timed block or dodge regains health. Ooh, what is a dodge? Can I do dodge? Oh, I can't do dodge yet. Only block. Oh, there's more stuff here, though. Multi block triggers a forceful explosion that drains the stability of nearby zombies. That's pretty cool. Counter attack zombies to regain health, extra health even more than usual. Interesting. Let's try that. I don't think I counter very often, but maybe it'll be helpful. What am I missing here?
Radio. All right. I can make contact once I get this door open.
I can hear you. I swear I will carve my name on your heart.
Whoa! You're running and I'm running. We're both running. We need to, you know, try and run better.
Hey, Major. I could use some help. I'll come find you. Don't kill me.
My contacts are drying out a little. So I have to blink more than usual. Oh, multiple med kits. That's not good. Look at all these bodies. Ugh. Cleanup job.
Evacuating people. Caustic X? Some kind of industrial solvent. So much of it. Pumping the crap out of the pool. Why though?
Chump dump check? I think at some point in this, I might jump in with a couple extra people or something, just even if it's just randos. Opens from the other side, but that one doesn't open. Do I have a map of this area? How do I get in there? Alright, well. Ah! Gross. Good thing there's some stuff around here that I can pick up.
Flushing it all straight down the drain. Classy. Oh my god! The military were dissolving bodies? And they pumped it all down the drain. This is fucking fucked.
Hey, if you're still looking for your lover boy, he's in the pool. Mingling. But don't worry, sweetheart. You can still have your first dance.
She's totally loca. Did she set up all this fucking body horror?
What? Why won't you fall in the pool? Uh-oh.
Hey, zombies.
Ah! Gotta keep moving. Ow! Hey! Calm down, boy. Uh-oh. Run! Ah! Not in the pool. There we go. Ah! Did not see that one. Isn't there a thing back here? Yeah, protein bar. Thanks. Okay, this is a lot easier than I thought it was going to be. I thought this was going to be really difficult because the mass amounts of zombies. Can I break your hazmat suit? Oh, look at that! He'd already been like in the pool and everything. Broke. Nice. That was not bad at all. I think the leveling up definitely helped too.
Gotta find her if I want to make contact.
Oh, I can't get more than 5. It's been raining around here all day, so it's I just saw lightning. Yeah, there's the thunder. Ooh, why? Rude. Oh! Jerk. Okay, use one, pick up one. There we go. That's how it works. Now let's get out of here.
Gotta be a side entrance or something.
I might have enough time to do one of the side quests that's up at the Emma Johns as well. Oh. Okay. Like a little shortcut. Wait. No. I don't think I found a way to get into that room. Even though it would be really good because there's a workbench in there. And I can fix some of my weapons. Yeah, my electrical weapon's broken. That's okay. This might do okay.
This isn't the kind of big date anyone Ooh. Dreams about.
That one's a very deadly. We're just gonna let it go.
Yes, stairs. I need room 307.
Just let it be. Yes, stuff. That's it? What? Okay. There we go. Ow. Come on. Really? There we go. Look at that. Yeah! Yeah! Awesome! Okay. Was there anything out there? No, I guess not. I should have just left it alone. Who jumped out the window?
Two hundreds. Need the next floor up.
What floor do I need? 307? Something like that? Yeah. Oh Lord. Laundry room locker. Huh. There's a lot of keys in this that otherwise you wouldn't be able to get in. Ooh, that's getting low. Ah! Oh no, I'm stuck. Ooh. What is that? They explode! Oh, makeshift sword! Yeah! That looks like a sling blade or something. They put like a... Oh, what is it called? A lawnmower blade on something. I don't know if that's... technically the same thing or not. I don't remember. Head to the top floor. If I'm lucky you're there, I can haul myself up through this elevator, meet me there. Aw. Whoa! There goes a leg. That's nice. Keys! Safe deposit key. I don't know what that does. A key? Kim bomb. Inflicts soggy contact trigger and traumatizes a fire suppression device that extinguishes flames. Ah, he traumatized zombies. That's funny.
Go around or try and put it out.
Oh, that's why. That's what it wants me to do. We'll do this. And actually, I think. Oh. Wait. That rudder's supposed to be burning, or what? Safe deposit again. Oh, she put the groom in the pool. Double tap. You're right. What? What the hell? Oh. See that one. Oh! Just the top of his head. Oh, medkit. I don't need it though. I've actually been healing pretty well now. Surprisingly. I like the burning walkers because it's like they're on fire, but they don't get hurt by it. Distract him for a little bit. Ah. Hey! I thought I saw someone next to me. Can you not? Thank you. Oh, where'd you go? I don't know how I'm gonna do that. Oh, oh, oh! Uh-oh. Ew, bugs! Yeah, I'll take one and pick one up. Hoping it was would be something good. Yeah.
That's the way up. You want to get zapped though.
Yes, a workbench. Hold on. Still picking up stuff. Good lord.
That might have been the power.
Might have been. Okay, I really want to get these back. Can I? Yeah, I can repair them. Awesome. Okay. What do I have? I need money to match level. Okay. Well, that's fine. I think that one will work with that. And then I can do that one as well. Okay. Cool. Wait. So if that was the power that way, what is this way? Oh, maybe this is just a way out later.
No time for sightseeing. I gotta make contact with at least one of these mystery voices. Nailed it.
Watch out for live cables in the shaft fuse boxes next door, but rooms 201 and 203 are on the same circuit, so check you're not pissing off your army buddies by killing the power. Oh. Well, that helps.
Finally, third floor. Now, where's 307?
Hey, bud. Got him. What's that? Nope. Whoa. That's cool. This place is torn apart.
Or whatever the major's been yelling at. Definitely smashing these.
What? Ah. Can I go through here? Now I can. A bug. Oh. Gotcha.
Yeah, I'm unstoppable.
Uh-huh.
It's just a small enclosed space with no room to maneuver or breathe. Barely.
Keys. There's so many keys. Love it. I want more. Hey, bud. Oh, wait. This is where I got in. You know what? I kind of like playing the Spanish Survivor because half the cusses are in Spanish, and I don't think YouTube algorithm's gonna count that. Ah! No, 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 no! No, no, no! Ah! That was close. Ooh, Wakizashi! Dude. Can't let that one die. You. Yeah. Sword. Get out of here. This must have been where I was when I got off the elevator. Wow. This place is beat the hell up. Oops. I hit the wrong one. Oh. Give me that. Thank you. Wait, is it that one or this one? That's 306. Okay. Let's check out this one first. Oh, cute! I wonder if this was like the bachelorette room or something. End of the world bucket list. Get matching tattoos. Book a weekend spa experience. Get drunk on expensive liquor. Stay at a fancy hotel. Get a wine tasting session. Take a selfie by the Hollywood sign. Buy magic stilettos. The classy ones with the red soles. Is that Jimmy Choo's? No. What's the... Is that Louboutin?
Sorry, I gotta get back to the radio in the ballroom. Any chance you got the key?
Oh. She's messed up.
The master key. Well, be seeing ya.
Hey, another workbench. Wow, how come the workbenches are everywhere now? This one I can scrap probably. It's not that great. And this one. Upgrades? Oh, no. Ooh. Uncommon melee. What is that? What does that do to it? Minor physical damage and force boost. Oh. Well, I've already got an electric one. I want to try out this one. Perks. Increases damage but reduces durability. Okay. That's fine because I can keep coming to the things. Ooh, an electric katana, maybe? I still don't have enough to match the level on this one, though.
Before whatever got you finds me too.
Yeah, electric katana. All right. That wasn't too bad. Definitely music. Somebody's in the ballroom jamming out.
Well, yeah. Cable's ripped in half.
Fancy leather trunk key. Where the heck am I gonna get that? More water cans. What am I doing here? Why does it keep telling me to go here, but I can't? Oh, you know what? That's funny. What? What was that? there's a big something.
That took forever.
Here we go. Wait. I got a bunch of keys. Where can I do those? Oh, over there. Yeah, I bet that's it. 14. That one. 33. Ooh, a dagger. 53. So I need 49. That's the last one that I don't have. And then there's a bunch of course, keys that I never found. Battery. What? She chloroformed the people and put them in the pool while they were alive? And that caustic shit? That's awful. What a terrible person. There's a bunch of medkits.
What's up, Doc? Can you hear me?
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
I'm in Bel Air. Name's Carla. Trying to find the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in LA. I was anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
I'm better than infected.
Oh, man. You're gonna love this. I got bitten, but it was chill. Got better after a couple hours.
You got
Oh my God. Got better.
Yeah, I'm immune. That's worth something to someone, right?
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
Uh-oh. Oh, what is that? Oh, I'm hearing stomps.
Whoa. Gotta go.
Hey, wait. I need you. You have to get in.
Oh, no.
You okay? You have to get in. Can you
hear me? Hey, pretty lady. Oh, she smashed the cake!
Alright, first things. Go.
Uh-oh. Why didn't she? Oh, there we go. There's a jerry canner in here, too. Oh, she already busted. Ow. Ow. Lady. She's a lot. Ow! Ow! Jesus. Ooh, she's like stunned or something. Oh shit, she's mad. Gotta like stay away from her while she's mad or something, I guess. Ow. There's that one little spot right there that keeps electrocuting me, but it's not really doing anything to her. Ow! Help! Ow. Okay, she's almost there. She's getting low. And she's hurting them too. Where did that go? Oh, I don't like that at all. What happened? Give me that.
That's what you
dang.
Knock. You read me?
You there?
Got her.
Oh, thank God. What happened?
Bowie knife. He's big badass. Or like a David Bowie knife.
I'm okay though. Listen, I'm all on for Santa Monica, and I gotta make another stop first. I'll be in touch, okay?
Yeah, okay. It's vital you stay alive.
Oh, I could have done this too.
All right, back to Emma's.
Okay, do I just leave the same way I came in? Ooh, can I break this? No. Even though there's like a arrow thing going that way. Ooh, oh, there's my machete. It just flung itself into the wall. Thank goodness.
Getting to Santa Monica will be easy with a whole bunch of us. Yeah. Yeah, this is gonna work.
Wait. Where can I... Ooh. Huh? That one? 1 and 3. Both dagger and bowie knife are the same, so I'll just leave that one. Hee hee hee. Oh, wrong way. Crap. Wait. No, maybe that is the right way. Okay, well, they just keep coming, so I'm gonna leave. Oh yeah, this is the right way. Okay, good. Uh-oh. I'm not about it. I think I've already gotten most stuff out here anyway. Anything important, I think I've already gotten. They just keep spawning, I guess, so you can, like, level up, maybe? Hey. Hello. Oh no. Oh no. He's a big guy. That's a lot. Oh, he's a level 8, that's why. I think I just need to run from him. I think I'm still only like level 5. Oh. I don't need that anymore. That's the place I've already been. Needs a fuse. Whoa.
Whoa.
There is something here.
What the fuck? That's fucking awesome.
Whoa. Dead. Yep. Oops. Yeah, this is that goat pen house again. Oh. Yeah, it looks like all of the stuff keeps, like, respawning. Oh, wait. I'm trying to go up here, right? Yeah, I see somebody up there.
Hey, shy. I put on my shorts like any other normie. 2 feet at a time.
Oh, what? I don't know who you are.
So, where's our ride out? Private jet, chopper, jetpack. What? Who even are you?
Who even are you?
I'm Amanda Styles, LA's top trending girl in the juicy flesh.
Mm.
But, fuck! You didn't see my video? I thought I'd uploaded for sure this time. Oh, right. You're filming, huh? Yep. Catching the shit show on camera.
Send in the choppers.
Idea ever. Right? Problem is, it's pretty hard to get good footage while killing corpses. Oh shit! Idea! We collaborate! We lure suckers up here, you finish them off Amanda style, and I get crystal clear shots.
Dealing with moaners is what I do. Alright, I'm game.
All right, I'll do what you need. Yeah, let's track that one while we're doing it, and then we can get back to the main one. Oh, whoa, that thing's huge. Multiple of them.
What is up, Armada? It's your captain, Amanda Styles.
I was subscribed to her.
Nice. Ooh, got her right in the chest. Give me that back. I guess I could try drop kicking, maybe. Ooh. Oh, I missed. There we go. There goes one, maybe. Yeah, there we go. Oh, I missed. There we go. There's another one. Ah. I'm out of stamina. There we go. Medkit. Ah! Stop it! Hey! Hey! No, oh, that's the last two, I think. Oh, I didn't count it! Dang. Oh shit, I fell. Damn it. What? There we go. Thank goodness. Oh! Fell again. For the limbs, okay. Trying to aim for the feet. Shit, I fell again. Ah! They're all runners. This is just gonna be a falling into the floor simulator.
Someone,
burninate him, huh? There we go, there's some burning guts. Wait, ooh, please, come on. Ow. Gonna hurt. So I'm supposed to kill the rest of them? That guy's huge. Run! Let me grab this. I don't need that one. Hey, there he goes. Smash that like button! Don't forget to subscribe and smash the like button!
So get that sweet butt over here.
I'm talking to you.
Can I call you bestie?
Sure.
I don't want to alarm you, but that was awesome! We are going to be so famous when this goes live!
That was a rush! You gonna spread the word so we can get the fuck out of here?
That's still plan A, but no reason I can't raise my name value too. Not that either's happening without a stable internet connection.
I know somewhere you can hang in the meantime. Emma John's place. It's not far.
What? Bestie? I know you aren't suggesting we break up the team. We can roam this city, creating beautiful content together. We'll get like nobody.
It's all for the content.
Sure, you can film me some more, but you're dead if you hang around here any longer.
Okay. I do need to edit this. If we only get one video, it has to pop. But don't go streaming any gold.
What keeps banging? Leave a comment. Yes, new jump kick skill. Ooh. Heart of the card. Oh. Skills, that's what I want. Ooh, there's the jump kick one. Flying kick. While in the air, perform a powerful jump kick attack. Forceful. Oh, one of them sends them flying. One of them hurts them a lot, I think. I think it's the difference between the two. I like the two. I like the drop kick though. War cry. I didn't know that. Oh, I need to pay attention to that more often. I did get a really big boost of health when I did that earlier. Cool. I think we're good here. We keep going to the main mission. There we go. I'll figure it out eventually. There we go. The cable guy. Uh-oh. What's that? What's the cable guy? Oh, he's gonna shock. Okay. Wait. But he can hurt the other people around him, can't he? Ooh, rake. I can't. Give me that. Ooh. Shit, I gotta watch out. He's immune to the shock, but he's not immune to damage. Ow. Oh, I'm dead. That's okay. He's a level 8 anyway. Ooh, what are these? Oh, gross. Nice. I love the knuckles.
Hello? Don't run away. We need to help each other.
Hey, I'm here. Don't have a heart attack.
Ha! Ah, good. Finally, some luck.
I'm not much to look at.
And got spooked. Listen, if I get the gate, can you search the front? You find that girl, you bring her around back, and we'll straighten this thing out.
Huh?
Just watch out for the other trespassers. They might. Hey!
What girl?
Get out of there, you scourge of Satan!
Can't leave them to fend for themselves.
I guess not.
Whoa, mierda! Holy crap. Gotta deliver the bad news.
Dang, poor chick. She'll probably be a zombie at some point, though.
Where was my invite?
God, I love the brass knuckles. Ooh, 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 ooh. Yeah, okay, never mind. It already did it.
Is that you, kid? You find that girl?
Yeah.
Sorry, Grandpa. They got her.
She didn't make it. Bitch.
Well, I say it's about time we send these party crashers back to hell.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Steady. Steady, Peggy.
Yeah. That wasn't that bad. Oh, I still got full health, too. What is this thing on my map? Oh. I don't know why it saved that.
Damn shame about that girl, but I'm sure you did what you could.
I tried.
Sinclair's the name. Did a bit of acting in my time. Ask your mother, kid. Pleasure to meet you in these dark times.
No way. Yeah, I've seen your movies. Papa watched them all the time.
Listen, I need help. Years of doing my own stunts means, well, the old hip won't survive this drop. I need to get my chairlift to get down, but the power in the house is gone kaput.
No sweat. I'll get you out of this. What do you need?
Check the connections down at the end of the yard. See if the problem's there. Now, if you can get things running, I can buzz you inside. Godspeed, kid.
Almost looks like the sun's coming up or something. Oh my god. Somebody exploded in here. Good lord. What am I doing? Restoring power. Ooh. Hey. Inventory full. Pick up that one. And go back to those, yeah. Oh, there's a pipe in here too. Yeah, there we go.
That's what I'm talking about.
Kid, you did it. Get your geezer in here.
Mm. Oh, those are not mine. For some reason, it put me back to unarmed instead of the brass knuckles afterwards. Just trying to pick up this. Right in the fountain. Get out of here.
Word to the wise, kid. If you're gonna fight these things with grenades, don't do it in your own home.
Oh, yeah, you broke the stairs, bud. Great. Oh, okay, they're coming in the back.
Check your corners, kid. The mindless monsters, these things.
That. That one might be better.
The party's long over. Show these dopes to the door.
Where'd you come from?
Well, isn't my snot-nosed spoiled brat or a nephew? Threw my favorite maid to the thong to see the time.
Oh. Messed up my...
Give that cowardly little shit the beating he deserves.
There we go.
Complaints from the neighbors. And to think I said they wouldn't catch me dead in that chairlift.
Well, I'm gonna go explore the rest of your house then, bud. That. Gunpowder. Ooh, cool. I guess I can't really explore a lot of this house, though. Everything seems to be boarded up.
Not sure what I did to deserve it, though.
Finish this and finish the Emma Jolt one, and then we'll call it a day on this episode 2.
Anything in this house you need, it's yours. It's the least I can offer you. We damn sure can't stay here, though. How's it looking out there?
Pretty bad, but there's places if you know where to go. There's a bunch of others at Emma Jolt's right now.
Well, I'll be damned. The neighbors were here all along. I ought to give them a piece of my mind for not checking in on me.
Oh, you mean the husband? He's the reason I'm here right now. Got zombified, beat some people, and then the plane we were in trying to get out of here got shot down.
Oh, that was the Steele, Robert Steele.
Son of a bitch owed me money. Ah, well. I'll make my way over there after I say my goodbyes to this place. Yeah, you did good today, kid. Thanks again.
Sure you don't want me to walk you up the hill?
Ooh, golf club.
Everywhere, you know?
Watch your tongue, kid. I'm old, not senile. Pinky here will make sure I get there just fine. We'll see. Now get.
Oh, that's cool. You can go around the backside. Get in the kitchen. And he's in there. Tony the Mooch.
Hell fucking yeah. This is sweet.
Right? Ah, and that's the way to get into that door. How do I get into the other side, though? This one? Oh, yeah. Nice. Okay. What's that? Oh! Bye, maid. Curtis's safe key. How do I get that? Oh. Ooh, a new perk. Bud, you got a safe key around here somewhere? Wait, is there a... No. What's it? Okay. Back to Emma's.
Yes, everyone. Carla's back, and she has a plan.
What happened to you? Are you still good?
Store, you know?
That right. Well, once I see what we're missing, could we have been giving you a
Alright. Some of these lower leveled ones I could probably just scrap. Melee crewmaster. Oh, fire damage. Okay. Oh, and lightweight. Increases attack speed but reduces force. There's not a lot of force on the knife anyway. I think these gray ones can't really be modded or perked, I think, but I'm gonna keep the brass knuckle one. Melee. Yeah, it's already lightweight. Okay. This one could be fire, though. Oh, slaughter. Limb damage and durability. Okay. Ooh, impactor. Let's do that one. We don't have enough of those. Cool. Cool. And I might sell this one and this one, because I've got all these others that have like impact mods and stuff on them. Ooh. I can buy two of those. Oh, and I can sell some of the consumables. Or the, yeah. Mm-hmm. These things. Cool. Just me.
Back and spoke to the CDC.
Are they coming to rescue us?
No, but there's a doctor in Santa Monica. We gotta get going.
We? What's this we?
My blood is the key to fixing all this crazy shit. Humanity's depending on it.
Really?
Once they make the vaccine, I'll get you some. No problem. But they need me to get there first.
Well, sounds like you're the star of the show now. Break a leg.
Hey, this is gonna be way more fun with friends. All of us together? We got a shot at making it!
There's no way you'll get Sam to go. He's made that very clear.
Well, duh. But you can. I'm not the one he's totally crazy about.
I'm not a total egomaniac. I don't know why you think Sam would risk everything for me.
You guys obviously have, you know, history.
He had his chance.
Real talk? He came back when the world fell apart.
This is too big. I'm not doing anything till I've talked to Michael.
Yeah, but I also think he just took down your plane.
Let me handle it.
So that might be something too.
Sam still loves you. I can sense these things.
Oh.
The glass is bulletproof.
Stretch.
Robert insisted. Turns out the idiot did something useful for once. You better not be bringing one of my spare mattresses here.
Ooh. Carla and Ryan only. You're only just getting started. Block attacks or take minor damage from zombies in quick succession for a minor boost of damage that can stack multiple times. Oh. That's cool. And I got new ones up here too. Rallying Cry. Regains health and removes harmful status effects. Shatter their defenses, flying kick. Oh, wait. So I can do... But I've already got dropkick, but I could do flying kick too? Oh no, that weakens the zombies. Okay, gotcha. Shin shrapnel, go for the knees. Slide attacks get a major boost to damage and can send regular zombies flying. Interesting. I'd love to get a new skill slot. Where is Michael? Luciana.
Hey, keep it down. Unless Michael's got some secret seismic data he wants to share with me, I don't want to hear his name again.
Michael, where are you?
Has anyone seen Michael? Hey. Hi. Oh, it's a movie she was in. That's what the trailer is that I'm listening to.
Tried his room? Go down here, take the stairs on the right. This place is fucking huge, huh?
Yes, very much so. Wait. These stairs? That's not how life works.
To get her to notice him again.
Seriously, what is up with these gringos? Emma acts like she's the biggest fucking star.
Hey! You don't get to talk about her, okay? You know nothing about Emma.
Okay. Lo siento. All right, I gotta find him.
Why'd you care?
Emma needs her stupid hype man. He's not stupid. I've lost people. I'm not losing another.
I wonder if he would... He took his keys to his place in the hills.
This is going through everything.
God moves in some really fucking mysterious ways sometimes. Perdóname, Dios.
I'll bring him back. You'll see. We're not leaving anyone behind. Even your crazy gringos. That's a promise, Madrecita.
And I will pray for Michael.
Gracias.
Gracias.
Hey, Sam wants some guns. Got any ideas?
No.
Not right now.
No problem, no problem. I'll fix it. That's what I do.
What do you want? No? You're good?
Hey, okay. Carl.
Well, I think that's gonna cut it for this episode, at least. Got pretty far into the little main story and everything like that, so next time probably I'll check in on a couple more side quests, and then we'll go find Michael. But in the meantime, thanks for watching, and make sure to like and subscribe and hit the notification bell so you see the next videos and everything, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.